Hi dears, happy morning. I'm going to teach you the concepts length, height, width and depth. Length, the measurement of something from one end to the other end. Width, the measurement of something from side to side. Height, the measurement of something from head to foot, that is from top to bottom. Depth, the distance from top to the bottom of something. Shall we see the exercise? Okay. Write which of the following things will be in meters or centimeters. First one, length of a car, meters. Second, height of a water bottle, centimeters. Third, length of your math book, centimeters. Fourth, waist of a cow, meters. Fifth, height of a lamp post, meters. Sixth, width of your desk, centimeters. Seventh, distance from your house to railway station, kilometer. Eighth, height of your mother, meter. Let's see the next exercise. Match the following. Students, on one side, length, height and width of some objects and animals are given. They are length of a matchstick, height of a giraffe, width of a laptop, length of a snake and depth of a well. On the other side, some measurements are given. Now we are going to match the objects with their correct measurement. Shall we do it now? First one, length of a matchstick. Matchstick is a small object, so its length is also smaller. Which is the smallest measurement? Yes, 4 centimeter. So match length of a matchstick with 4 centimeter. Next, height of a giraffe. Giraffe is a tallest animal. Normally, height of a giraffe is 4 meter to 6 meter. So, match height of a giraffe with 6 meter. Third one, width of a laptop. It must be in centimeters. So the answer is 25 centimeter. Fourth one, length of a snake. Snakes are always long. Here, length of a snake is 2 meter. Last one, depth of a well. Depth of a well may be 3 meters to 18 meters. So match the depth of a well with more than 10 meters. Fill in the blanks. First one, the standard unit for measuring length is dash. What is the standard unit to measure length? Meter. Write meter. Second one, 1 meter is equal to dash centimeter. As you all know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. So write 100. Third one, 8 meters is equal to dash centimeters. To convert this 8 meters into centimeters, you have to write 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. Therefore, 8 meters is equal to 8 into 100 centimeters. That is equal to 800 centimeters. Write 800. 8 meters equal to
800 centimeters. Fourth one, 15 meters is equal to dash centimeter. To convert this, write 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. Therefore, 15 meters is equal to 15 into 100 centimeters. 15 multiplied by 100 is equal to 1500 centimeters. Fifth one, 1 kilometer is equal to dash meters. As you all know that 1000 meters makes 1 kilometer. So 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meters. Write 1000. Sixth one, 3 kilometers is equal to dash meters. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meters. Therefore, 3 kilometers is equal to 3 into 1000 meters, which is equal to 3000 meters. Write 3000. Last one, 17 kilometers is equal to dash meters. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meters. Therefore, 17 kilometers is equal to 17 into 1000 meters, which is equal to 17,000 meters. So write 17,000. I hope you would have understood the concept. Thank you. Bye, kids.